What's up, guys? My name is Jenda, and today we're going to be playing some more Battlefield 4, and I'm going to be balling out with the AK-12 once again, the same class setup as my last video. But today, we're going to be playing some Domination, and we're going to be playing on the map Hainan Resort, which is probably one of the best maps in Battlefield 4. I really do enjoy it, and there's a guy over there. Let's nade him. He's going to come out for sure. Yep, there he is. Dead. Easy kill right there. Not too difficult for me to get. Oh crap, run away. Let's just camp right here for a little bit. Chill. Lob that nade down there. Make sure that no one gets to B. And we can go out. Let's go, baby. Easy. But guys, I have been really enjoying this AK-12, and we are getting so close to the Ace-23. Alright, dude. You can camp right there by that head glitch. No worries. You got me fair and square. Whatever. Okay. I'm not even mad. He just sprinted around the whole area just to get... What the hell are you doing? Alright. Ooh, someone's back here. Someone should be back here. Maybe they left, but there was a red dot on the back. Or red arrow, as I should say. Nope, he's right there. Oh, shit. That was bad. Nice, we got one guy. Now we're just gonna, like, run away. Screw this. Yep. There's one. Oh, dude, the other guy was so hurt. I thought I could get that. Oh, that would have been a nice double kill to start off this game a little bit more. Yeah, we got that kill assist, though. I am happy for that. I will take a kill assist any day. Freaking love kill assist, dude. Because it makes me feel like I didn't do shit, but I got the kill. Because I really don't. Wait, he just spawned. There's one. Oh, wait, did we kill? Oh, dude, that guy just got a nice little triple kill. Lob that nade outside. Now we just have to wait for them to come to us. Oh, he's back. Can we get him off? Nah. Ooh, hit markers. Ooh, two hit markers. Wow, that was pretty good, actually. Lob that nade. Run back. Let's just run back. We don't have to challenge stupid stuff. There's no point. Ooh. You can't go up the elevator, baby. It doesn't work in this map. Just on Shanghai. Alright, well, no one's over here, surprisingly. That was not a window, because I literally just knifed the air right there. Where could these guys be? Come on. Anybody? They're all over it. Wait. Oh, shit. Oh, that guy just saved my life. Thank you so much. Oh, crap. There's one more. He's still down there. He's gonna kill Big Papa, or whatever his name is. Big Pap. Come on, dude. Heal up. Please give me that medkit ribbon. Please get me some medkit ribbons. Please. Let's get this guy. Yes, we got a medkit ribbon. One more. Dude, oh, that guy's dying. Oh, yeah, he is. He's healing now. Where are these guys? Oh, stay down. Holy crap. We're squad healing here. Alright, well, we killed that guy, I believe. Oh no, he's right there. Nice kill, dude. I literally just saved this guy's life. This guy was hurt so bad, this guy pops out. I'm like, bang, you dead? Throw my medkit down for him, but he has his own medkit, so he's not gonna use mine. Which sucks. Sucks a lot, actually, because I need these medkit ribbons. Oh my god. Oh, my shot is so bad. Dude, my shot is so bad. How are those not connecting? What? Oh, that was two guys, to be fair. That was two guys, just to be fair. Bro, get off my teammate. Alec, fuck out of here. Someone be over here? Nah. Maybe? Wrong way, bud. You're dead. Nice job trying to chase someone. Chasing does not work, ever. Never, guys. If you play Call of Duty or Battlefield 4, here's a pro tip. Do not chase someone. If you see someone, don't just run after them, because running after them usually gets you killed. We're about to get killed right now, too, so let's lob that there. Please don't come from behind us. Please. Alright, we're good. Well, there are like 5 guys outside. Alright, well, we can't kill him. Ooh, there's a guy right there. Get him! What's that little athletic move I just had right there? Did you see that shit? It's like, jump out. Oh, crap. He's right there. Dude, how many bullets can you put into someone before they die? A little athletic move. What I did was like jump out and kill them all. Oh, there's like 9 of them in here. No, I had to reload. Oh, shit. We're alive. No, we're not. Never mind. Once I think that we are alive and we're good, this guy just comes out of nowhere and just kills us both. Or kills me, at least. Thanks a lot. Now he's dead. I don't deserve that kill at all. That was a spawn kill, man. That's not... See, guys, the thing with me is that I hate getting spawn killed. And when I get spawn kills, like, if like say I spawn, like, right in front of someone, I hate it because I know it literally took me no skill to kill him. I died, he comes out, and I just get the free kill like that. Spawn kills are not always the best thing. They are very beneficial, but not the best. We are going to put on my new tactical knife that I got because I forgot that we had it. And that's that. No, we're not switching our gun. Crap. Alright. Let's start back. That was my bad. Come on, where's my gun? There it is. Alright, good. We got this guy. Easy kill right there. We need to kill a couple. Ooh, wait, hold up. Oh, get him, please. Dude! This always happens to me. I always, like, miss my thing by so much. Easy kill right there. Headshot bonus too, baby. What could these guys all be now? Like, we have all 3 flags. That's why I'm saying this. I don't know where they could be, actually. Seriously. Oh, there's a guy right there with his claymore. Nope, that's our claymore. Never mind. Nice. Got another kill right there. Oh, once I went to go help this guy pops out of nowhere and just kills me with his M1911. Damn it, dude. That's okay. That is A-okay. Let's go back out with the AK-12. This gun is a beast. This gun I used for my last couple gameplays, actually. I've just been having so much fun with it. It's such a good gun. He's right there. Nade him. Oh, that nade just like hit a fake wall. Juked out, Sonny. Oh, that was a kill assist. Whatever. There's one. Can we get him? Nice. We got him. Where'd this guy die? We gotta revive him. No! I look the wrong way every single time. He came with an M26 dart. Like, what the hell is that? A shotgun? It probably is a shotgun, actually. Plot this AK. Hey, we're not doing too bad. Just check the scoreboard right there, as you can see. And I wasn't doing too shabby. I feel like when I don't look at my scoreboard as much as I used to, I do 10 times better. Cause like I'm more focused on kills, and I don't know why I'm always focused on kills for some reason. Ooh, help them both out. No, I couldn't throw my med pack. That's all I needed was to throw my med pack. I want these med kit ribbons. I really do. These guys aren't doing jack shit about them getting trip capped. They're trying to get B, but they're not going to get it. We're going to kill them off it. Alright, well, they did get it, but props to them for getting a flag. Alright, who are we trying to kill there, bud? There he is. Help him. Throw that down. Oh, there's a guy right there. Shit. Wrong way to move, bud. You're dead. He booked it. He He ran as fast as he could just to get to that car, but nah. Easy reads. Easy reads. Oh my god, where could these guys all be now? Like, if we got them in that little trip cap, they're getting A though. Okay, well this guy who killed me last time here is dead. That was a good nade on his part. He actually almost killed me. Is someone down here? Oh, he took my kill again. The stairs are gone. Of course. Stairs are always gone in this game, dude. I swear, whenever I play this map, the stairs are always broken off and gone. And they're gonna be down here, I believe. Probably not. Es más posible. No, but they're... Ooh. That guy, he's on a nasty head glitch, actually. There's some guys outside over there. We don't need to deal with that. Here's your medkit. Pick it up. Medkit ribbon, baby. Let's go. Oh, he's dead over here. Never mind. That was a nasty head glitch, though. Okay, we're just going to chill by this guy. Oh, there's a guy right there. Can we get... Oh, damn it. This guy took my kill. Shit, there's more. One more. My kill this time, bitch. Let's go, baby. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please remember to leave a like and also to subscribe for more. Thanks for watching, bros. And peace out. Thank you.